This week's Know Your Giants is with Taden Rattie. The last name Rattie sounds very, very familiar to hockey fans because your older brother is?
Ty Rattie. Yeah, he's a pretty big star around these parts.
And then lost the puck. Centering. Score! Ty Rattie! Delight, but meantime, Portland shoots and scores! Deal, and now he may be tested again. Rattie on the run for run! And he scores!
Your brother had a very good dub career following in his footsteps. Do you feel like you're in a bit of a shadow?
Yeah, you know what? At times, you do feel like you're in a shadow and you have something to live up for. But, you know, I'm just my own player. I got to keep pushing and, you know, he's something to look forward to. And it's good to have him.
How competitive were you and your brother growing up?
Oh, yeah. You know, the brother competitorship was pretty crazy. You know, mini sticks would get nuts. And, of course, he taught me a few things and I picked up. You know, I just picked up hockey and loved it from the moment.
How much did you guys push each other?
We still do to this day. You know, we're one of the tightest brothers around, and get a phone call from him every game telling him how I played and, you know, what I could have done better. But, no, we push each other extremely hard, and I think it helps.
Do you return any of those phone calls saying, hey, I saw your work on the wall there the other night, or maybe you should have done this?
Oh, no, for sure. I'm his biggest critic, so, I mean, I like to help him where I can, too, and I think he appreciates it.
Creating a name for yourself. If I look at a scouting report and it says Taden Rattie, what do you want to say?
Yeah, you know, just a big, hard, physical forward that can skate and use his size. I mean, it's pretty simple. When you look at me on the ice, I'm a pretty simple player, and just like to use my body, I guess.
The duster looks pretty good, but, you know, November was in November. You can keep this going for a while.
Yeah, I'm keeping it going. I got a bet going with one of our teammates there, so Jack Flam, and I can't lose this one.
This Know Your Giants brought to you by?
Taden Rattie.